all the Duffy.
Yeah, this is a theater.
Yeah.
There's a theater right there.
Yeah, of course, by the way.
Yeah. And it's
very famous.
Yeah,
this is
exactly. Yeah. There's theaters up each street.
Mm-hmm.
And that hotel there.
You're watching play there?
Yeah, it's called the market.
Oh, that's what you see here.
Yeah.
You're only waiting for.
And I like looking at all the crazy people.
Oh, yeah. How crazy are they?
They're crazy. Who comes here?
Looks normal.
You'll get crazy later.
Yeah, and maybe I'm the crazy one.
There you go. You are.
Thank you, man.
You're very welcome. You're good, bud.
Yeah, thank you.
Enjoy
it. Come on. 晚上10点半走路回家。其实美国安不安全主要是看街区的，像我现在住的这个地方就挺安全的，估计凌晨2点钟走过去也没啥事。现在是晚上10点半走路回家。其实美国安不安全主要是看街区的，像我现在住的这个地方就挺安全的，估计凌晨2点钟走过去也没啥事。其实我可以坐公交车回去，但是我要等20分钟，所以我想想干脆走回去算了。而且坐公交车是免费的。 你只要在一定时间段内买过一次票，然后再坐其他的公交车都是不收费的。五个人走到这里吓了一大跳，因为我远远的看到有一排小孩站在这里，而且一动不动的，哎呀妈的，好吓人啊！我后面仔细看啊，才发现原来是一张画。不知道谁搞这东西，大白天看还好，晚上真的挺吓人。现在这个亮度其实蛮低的啊，因为这个灯不是特别多，而且隔得挺远的。但是这个相机我就不知道了啊，反正是一英寸的底啊，回去进了电脑看一下这个亮度到底怎么样。我是有点担心，因为按道理来讲，现在这个亮度开出来应该是会很多噪点的。这里是我整个晚上走过最黑的地方了，真的是有点黑灯瞎火了，马上到了。